I bought a $24 gaming keyboard combo off of Amazon. And today we're unboxing the keyboard. Off the bat, as soon as I took it out of the box, I realized it felt super cheap. Cord, well, you can see for yourself. So you got that satisfying plastic peel. Overall, I'd give this maybe a 3 out of 10. Subscribe if you want a sound test.